Communications Minister Stephen Conroy has rejected claims super-fast wireless internet will sink his multi-billion dollar NBN. Senator Conroy says Telstra's new 4G network will complement the fixed-line NBN.
The Telstra upgrade announcement was made at the world's biggest mobile technology congress in Barcelona. CEO David Thodey says by the end of the year, 4G will be available in capital city CBDs and selected regional centres. Far from seeing it as a threat to the fixed line NBN, the communications minister says he's freeing up spectrum to make it happen.
We welcome the announcement that Telstra have made.
The federal opposition says the increasing popularity of wireless will make the fibre to the home NBN a white elephant before it's built.
Most Australians are increasingly starting to realise and recognise that this is a reckless waste of tens of billions of dollars.
A report to the federal government does identify wireless broadband as a competitor to NBN, but also says the network's business case is reasonable.
Wireless and fixed line are complementary. People will want both.
Communications expert Paul Budder agrees.
So you start seeing that people are using the technology in different ways. So horses for courses, sometimes you use the mobile phone, other times you need the fixed connection.
The Telstra announcement is unlikely to sway the rural independents from their support of the government's NBN, with Telstra saying its 4G network is only for capital cities and some big regional centres. Paul Bongiorno, 10 News.